Home to the first people to eat the nice guy to wear clothes made with their own hands. Here's Wella!